This is Vitanya
and this is Ugetan
and welcome to our channel Velocity Minds.
Today we will be learning
exercise 1.2 problems 1, 2 and 3 from the chapter
Relations and Functions. Let's shoot off.
Hi everyone, today we are going to see about relations and functions. Here let's take set A and B. The A set have fruits, vegetables and drinks and B set have rose milk, apple and carrot. The fruit is related to apple, vegetables related to carrot and drink is related to rose milk. Okay? So here the set A is the domain and set B is the codomain. So what is relation? In the relation, the set A is related to B. That is, it has a relation with set B. Okay? Now what is domain? Here in these two sets A and B, A is the domain. That is, the first set is domain. If it's A to B, A is domain. If it's B to A, then B is domain. Okay, clear? Now let's see what is codomain. If the relation is from A to B, then B is codomain or range. If the relation is from B to A, then A is the codomain. Let's see the first, second and third problems in exercise 1.2. The first sum is A is equal to 1, 2, 3 and 7 and B is equal to 3, 0, minus 1, 7. Now we have to check whether the relations are possible or not. The first question is R1 is equal to 2, 1 and 7, 1. Okay, here let me draw the set A and set B. Okay, now the first circle is set A and the second circle is set B. Okay, the relation is from A to B. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 7. I am writing this in set A and set B 3, 0, minus 1, 7. Now the relation is 2, 1. 2 is here in set A, but where is 1 in set B? So 1 is not an element of set B. Okay. Now we say take the second order pair 7, 1. Here 7 is an element of A, but 1 is not an element of B. Therefore R1 is not a relation. Okay. From A to B it's not a relation. Now let's go to the second sum. R2 is equal to -1, 1. Okay, so here -1 is set belongs to A and 1 belongs to B. So -1 is not an element of A and 1 is not an element of B. Okay, so the relation R2 is not considered. That is, R2 is not a relation. Can you understand? Because the -1 doesn't belong to set A and the 1 doesn't belong to B. Okay. Is it clear? Okay. Now let's go to the third problem. R3 is equal to 2, -1, 7, 7 and 1, 3. Let's check the ordered pairs. Here the first elements belong to set A and second elements belong to set B because the relation is from A to B. Okay. So let's check. 2, -1. Yes, 2, -1 exist. 7, 7. Yes, 7, 7 too exists. See, 7 is in A and 7 is in B. So 1, 3 also exists because 1 is in A and 3 is in B. Okay, so the three pairs are possible. Therefore, R3 is a relation from A to B. Okay, I hope you are following me and getting clear. Okay, now let's go to the fourth problem. R4 is equal to 7, -1, 0, 3, 3, 3 and 0, 7. Okay. Here the first element 7, 0, 3 and 0 belongs to A and the second elements belong to B. Here 7, -1 is possible. Okay. But in the second order pair 0 belongs to A, but here 0 is not an element of A. The third order pair 3, 3 is possible, but the fourth order pair 0 is not an element of A. So even though two ordered pairs exist, the second and fourth one doesn't exist. Therefore, R4 is considered not a relation from A to B. Okay? Even though all the ordered pairs are possible, even one is not possible, then the relation is considered as not a relation. Okay? Here, why we are declaring R4 is not a relation? Because 0 is not an element of A. Clear? Okay, now let's go to the second question. Here, A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 and it goes till 45. Now, R be a relation defined as is square of on A. We should write R as a subset of A cross A and find the domain and range. Seeing the question, don't get afraid children. I will explain to you easily. Okay? Now, what is A? 1, 2, 3, 4 till 45. Okay? Now, what you should do is, we have to find is square of, because the relation is square of. Okay? So, we have to find the square of each element in A. So, 1, the square of 1 is 1, square of 2 is 4, square of 3 is 9, the square of 4, that is 4 into 4 is 16, 5 into 5 is 25, 6 into 6 is 36, 7 into 7, that is square of 7 is 49. But here the A should be end with 45, that is A is less than 46 or less than or equal to 45. So 49 doesn't exist. Therefore the 7s and 7 square of is ruled out. Okay? So, we are taking till 36. So, we are writing the relation is R equal to A cross A. Therefore, 1 of 1, 1 comma 1, 2 comma 4, 3 comma 9, because A and square of A, right? A is 3, square of A is 9, right? 4 is A and 4 square is 16. So, 4 comma 16. 5 is A. 5 square is 25. So, 5 comma 25. 6 is A. And what are you asking to write? Square of. So, 6 comma 36. Are you understanding me? Okay. Now, this is the relation. Now, what is the domain? We have found the subset A cross E. Okay. No doubt in it. Now, what is domain? I have already said, The first set is domain. We are going from A to A, A to square of A, right? So, A terms are domain and square of A terms are range, that is codomain. So, what is A here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What is codomain? Codomain is nothing but square of A. So, codomain is also called as range. So, what is range? That is second elements. That is elements in second set. That is 1, 4, 9, 16, 25 and 36. Okay. Are you clear? Okay. So, we have completed this problem. So, are you clear what is domain and what is codomain? If there is any doubt, please comment down. I will teach it again. Okay. Now let's go to the third sum. The relation R is given as set X, Y where Y is equal to X plus 3. And X is an element of 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. We should find the domain and range. Okay. First, let me draw the set X. What is X? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay. Then what is y? Y is equal to x plus 3. What you should do? We should substitute all the values of x in this formula. When x is equal to 0, y is equal to 3. When x is equal to 1, y is equal to 1 plus 3, that is 4. So, x is equal to 3, 2, x is equal to 3, x is equal to 4, x is equal to 5. So, all the x values you should substitute in this formula. When x is equal to 1, y is equal to 1 plus 3, 4. When x is equal to 2, y is equal to 2 plus 3, 5. When x is equal to 3, y is equal to 3 plus 3, 6. When x is equal to 4, y is equal to 4 plus 3, that is 7. When x is equal to 5, y is equal to 5 plus 3, that is 8. Okay? Okay. Now, we have found the set y. Okay? Now, write the set y. That is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Okay? Now, we have found x and y. Now, the relation is from x to y. So, 0, 1 is related to 4, 2 is related to 5, 3 is related to 6, 4 is related to 7 and 5 to 8. Okay? Here, we have found the relation. Now, we have to find the domain and the range. I have already said, when the relation is from x to y, the x is the domain and y is the range. If the relation is from y is to x, y is the domain and x is the range. The first set is the domain, second set is the range. So what is the domain here? X. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is the domain. What is the codomain? Y. So y is the codomain, that is second set, that is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Clear? Are you clear? Is there any doubt? Okay, so we can write this relation in ordered pairs too. That is 0, 3, 1, 4, 2, 5, 3, 6, 4, 7 and 5, 8. Okay, now the 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are the domain. That is the elements of first set. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 are the codomain. That is the element of the second set. Are you clear? Okay. Now, with this exercise 1.2, the first, second and third problems are over. Okay. We will see the remaining sums in the next video. Whenever you are free, please practice Max. Love Max. Okay. If you love Max, Max will surely love you. Okay? Meet you all in the next video. If you have any doubts, please comment down. I will clear it. Okay? Meet you tomorrow. Signing off, Parveena Ramesh. Bye-bye.
Subscribe, hit the bell, leave a like. If you have any doubts, comment down. Signing off.